My name is Mieke de Droog. I'm the Vice Dean of the Faculty of Arts and Science and the Program Manager of the Bachelor Organization, Government and Management, OGM. From my own experience, I can say that our program will contribute to your understanding of organizational change, theories of management, theories of policy making, and of course, of the dynamics and various perspectives on the rapid changing society, such as lately extremely visible during the actual pandemic with its impactful measures. I can speak from my own experience because I did a master's and a PhD in this area. I obtained these after working various years as a director of the FAVI, the Foundation for the Visually Impaired on Aruba. Gaining insight into different theories and practicing skills to apply the in my daily local practice was an enrichment for me as a person and in my managerial and policy preparing role. The Bachelor of OGM prepares students for functions in the public sector, the private sector, including NGOs, for the roles of junior manager, policy advisor, consultant and researcher. Our alumni are, amongst others, entrepreneur, working in the private and public sector at Human Resources, director of an NGO, sustainable recreation manager, quality manager, lecturer researcher, and policy and project advisors. In 2017, the NVO, the Nederlandse Vlaamse Accreditatieorganisatie, gave their positive advice on the quality of our WAO bachelor. This means that after the study of OGM, you are also able to continue with a master's program of your choice. 5 of our alumni already obtained their master's degree in 1 to 2 years in the Netherlands and 1 in Geneva. Various masters are possible, such as the Master of Strategic Human Resource Management. Our bachelor is a 4-year full-time program. The orientation of OGM is academic, with a professional practice. As an example, I can mention that the current first years do a consultation assignment for Respaldo. Even in this time of pandemic face-to-face restrictions, they do this. They have studied theory, received a virtual presentation from management, and will give a virtual consultancy advice to them. This is an example of how students serve our community from the first year on and earn their credits at the same time. So, why would you consider studying OGM? If you want to learn to be a proactive, dynamic leader in our society, able to make a positive, sustainable impact. You can do that as entrepreneur, as reinforcement of public service, including the services of NGO. I hereby invite you to participate in one of our virtual information meetings and to look at our Facebook page, University of Aruba, Organization Government Management, OGM.